Everybody, I'm Chief Meteorologist Chuck Collins with your 25 Weather Tracker forecast. Well, Sunday will be windy out there. In fact, we have a wind advisory in effect all day long. A wind advisory means sustained winds, westerly winds, 25 to 30, gusting near 45 until the evening hours. So watch for unsecured objects and tree limbs. Otherwise, we calm things down on Monday, but chilly air comes our way with highs in the 40s on Tuesday. All the forecast details coming your way Sunday night at 10 with meteorologist Grace Devine on 25 News.